Oh, yeah. His groom. I don't know if you... Did you guys ever tell Heather that story? James's groom, like... He had the $4,000 money and stuff. James Austin wears a show. And James wouldn't do anything to help.
No?
Chris. And James would not help. Like, he basically blew him
right
off.
In the back.
And where? He's standing at the gate. Like, he's standing at the it gate. Like, he should have never been kicked. The guy was not... The groom and stuff was not paying attention. And he got double-barreled. And when he approached James about it, James was like, sorry, can't do anything about it.
Yeah, but he knew that horse. That horse was...
They knew it, that horse did that. So it should have never... It should have never been standing there.
Happens.
Should have never been standing at the gate like that.
And he's real volatile because he's kicked other people and he blows up when he hears noise. And of course, when
they
clapped,
stopped him right there at the gate.
He was just standing there.
They had his butt towards Chris and stopped him at the gate while everyone was chatting. Yeah, poor Chris. That was poor. Oh my god.
He was black and blue up the whole side.
That's terrible though. But expect better.
No. That's about, yeah. Started.
And then all we kept
doing.
Yeah. You know what?